I do have some breaking news for you tonight. Sources tell 10TV Ohio State University President Kristina Johnson's tenure is coming to an end. The Dispatch reports that the Board of Trustees has asked for her resignation. The Dispatch reports that the board conducted an investigation by an outside firm. 10TV cannot independently confirm those details. The university is not commenting at this hour. We'll keep you on air, keep you up to date on air and online as we learn more.